Awfully quiet, wouldn't you tell me?
Presented by Keizo.
Sent by Keizo.
Do not forget.
You are taking other people's treasure.
When protecting your own.
And the scale of destiny favors the soul.
It determines the fate of another.
Will you change this balance?
New game.
Game of new. If you want to try the battle system, we recommend you play the demo first. You want to play the demo? No.
Gonna go in blind, okay. Oh.
Okay.
I'm gonna play on home mode. No, I'm just kidding. Oh no.
More force for points to go available. Strength doesn't pause when using items or possession skills. Interesting. This is a completely unreasonable mode. Nothing good will come of it. You can change this on the options screen.
Oh. Do not do. Action gameplay is relatively long.
Man, I love how they're like just fucking being like, hey, you can do this or you can do that. You can do this or you can do that. We're just warning you, this is some shit happening. Like, I'm playing on impossible mode. But it did say I can change it any time.
Okay.
So, let's see.
You'll start your way. And
die. Still chasing me. Gotta get away. Gotta move faster. Run farther. Oh. Yeah, people say the story of this game, it gets absolutely fucking nuts.
So right now, we're running with our siblings. Oh,
we ain't running to a good place.
Jesus Christ. It's already crazy. We're just kids.
Oh.
Oh, no.
No, we ain't kids no more. Well, she's not anymore. Oh, yeah. No.
Oh, you did? You
she
do?
She got eaten.
She got taken.
She screamed, yeah! Yeah.
I mean,
she did.
Oh my god. Don't tell me we're gonna try to look for our sister.
I don't know. I don't know anything about this game. I've seen a small amount of gameplay.
We got Krokun. Probably our save, maybe.
Operating it. Damn the era, advanced touch, left and right. The lights are on. There are difficult looking books on the shelves. On the ground? I don't think I'd go beyond the river. Name. I don't even see any animal trails. The forest looks impenetrable and continues to pick up. I'm playing some like Corpse Party type shit. There's a bed. That girl is nowhere to be seen. I don't even know where I am. With overwhelming fatigue, I was overcome by an intense urge to sleep. Good night. That's you.
Good night.
Oh, excuse me. Hey. Why are you all alone? Where's your mom and dad? Is that so? You're just like me. Why don't we play together then? Oh, it's our girlfriend. She dead. Acquired Annalisa's ribbon. Hey, they actually did it properly. They put the fucking exclamation point there properly. It's the ribbon that girl was wearing. She's nowhere to be seen. Why did it come floating up from the river?
She dead.
She gotta be dead.
She dead. Chop chop.
I don't even see any animal trails. Continues into the dark. No more dark.
Still tired. Go sleep. Oh.
Bird. It's bird time.
It's bird time.
The crow got in somehow. Crow seems like it's staring at me. Call, call, motherfucker. Well, it seems like you're awake now.
Yeah.
Who said that? I'm over here. Right here. How should I put this? It would be troubling if you're afraid of me. Okay, let me introduce myself. As you can see, I appear to be a bird. My name is, well, I probably don't have one. What should I call you? I just want to let you know that I'm not a bad guy, said every bad guy ever. As a matter of fact, it was me who found you lying on the ground unconscious and brought you here safely. Oh. Now, are you able to speak? That's a good fucking question. Then I know this is abrupt, but do you remember anything? I speak in emotes. I woke up next to you while you were unconscious, but I don't remember anything from before that. Is this that thing called amnesia? If your memory is fine, can you tell me how you got here? Perhaps doing so will provide you some information about myself as well. Bird time.
Demons.
Is that so? Demons attacked your hometown, and you fled with a friend. But you don't remember what happened after that. I remember she got eaten. When I woke up, you were the only one nearby. Just you. I didn't see that friend of yours around. But, well, you were both together and you ended up safe. So I'm sure your friend is out there somewhere too, in one piece. Your stories didn't seem to have any knowledge about myself. But it's alright. Something might come back to me sooner or later. It was well enough just to learn about you. Let's just get some rest. Sorry, but I'm quite tired. You can tell me more tomorrow. I'm hungry! Where's the eats? This bird's looking mighty chicken right now. The fluttery thing in my hair? It's called a ribbon. It's my favorite accessory. It prevents all status ailments. Do you want to wear it too? I think it'll look good on you. Okay, turn around. Let me put it on you. No, you ugly. JK.
JK.
Okay, what's next? I've got to find nuts for the two of us. I also need to prep some tools for a new life here. All right, we're going to be busy. The crow looks preoccupied. I have to find her. I have to find my home. Would you like to move forward? Yes. Well, that ain't good. Twice you told me this is a bad idea. Oh, we went too far, too long.
The greenery looks green.
The sky looks less sky. It's starting to rain. This is bad.
It ain't good.
Like, what is your plan, Amnesia Man?
Amnesia Man?
You're just running in a straight line. No matter how far I go, the same scenery is stretching on end. I don't even know how I got on this track this day. I'm running out of strength. My consciousness is dimming. Now I died. Let's see you make a game with better animations.
No, I just... We're there to die. Like, look.
Well, I think this is maybe like three dudes. Maybe. I don't know how many guys made this. I don't know much about it. Hey, do you know what paradise is? It's a beautiful place. Like heaven. Elysium. Someday, should we go look for paradise? Just like when we found this field of flowers, as we passed through that endless forest. Bro, you're turning the pages in the wrong direction. I see. So this is how you cook human. Interesting. I'm lucky I found this book in this cabin. What, you're up already? Or did I wake you? I understand you want to go looking for her right away. But why do you think I'm still in this place? Naturally, I searched the surrounding area during the several days you were still unconscious. I have a bird's body, after all. I flew, and flew, and kept on flying. But there's nothing. Nothing at all. As far as the eye can see. This building is the only thing here. You're bound to starve if you head into that endless forest without a clear goal to travel towards. I'm serious. Don't go any further. If you die out there, I'll be all alone in this world. Man, that'd suck, wouldn't it? Being the only bird, huh? I wouldn't know what that's like. And so, the vast areas of the world left unexplored and uninhabited and are generally known as frontiers. I see. Hey, this place is surely one of those frontiers. There appears to be at least seven regions that are designated as frontiers. Where could they be? Is this place one? There aren't too many clues here. Hey, I have no idea how long it would take to walk out of this place, nor what direction we would even need to travel in. Why don't we just settle down here? In other lands, there are dangerous creatures like the demons that attack your hometown, right? There's no threat like that here. We can live in peace. Couldn't we just choose to do that? Alright, let's wrap up our morning spins. For lunch today, we can see which one tastes better. The fish you catch or the nuts I get. We'll make a game out of it, okay?
So,
fishy.
Naughty. Fish nuts. Fishticles.
Oh my god!
You like fish sticks? Yeah, I didn't know you like fish dicks in your mouth. You know that little South Park meme, right? What? We didn't even get to go fishing. Do I get bored reading books all the time? All the books here are excellent. I used to know nothing but words and letters, but I might be more knowledgeable than you now. I mean, the nuts I gathered with my knowledge are pretty tasty, right? While the fish you caught is, well, it's not too bad. Okay, let's finish studying for today. I know this is a bit out of the blue, but don't you find it inconvenient? I don't have an aim. I mean, I'm sure I must have a real name, I just can't seem to remember it. From now on, you may call me Karen. It's the name of the author of these books. After all, they've taught me all I know. Who the fuck taught you how to speak is what I want to know. I don't give a fuck if you about the knowledge you got about nuts. Those nuts, these nuts, these nuts.
Astlibra.
Like astrolabe, but ast and then Libra.
We can't join the cutscene if you're messing with me. Look.
graphics from Mushoku Sanchi. Love and undead and stuff. Extreme Nato. Full Chase Zero. Something 0-52. Buntakun. What else are we gonna have? We're in the middle of bumblefuck nowhere, Lil.
Major Bumsville!
The village! It'll be dangerous to go back now. Hey, will you run away with me? If we stay here, then... I won't be afraid if I'm with you. Hey! It's still chasing me. I've got to get away. Gotta move faster. Run farther.
Bumsville.
Fucking dreams and nightmares and shit. Where's my bird? Bird, cuddle with me. I'm scared. I have nightmares. I can't just forget and go on living. No matter the dangers that lie ahead, even if I'm killed along the way, I don't want to have any regrets. Let's go find them both. Her and our home. I guess I'll never sleep in this bed again. Ominous. These books have been a great help. I wonder if the author's still alive. Karen is asleep. Our memories of our life together return, and I feel them shaking my resolve. The fish we caught here were delicious. I have to find her. I have to find my home. Let's move forward. I guess we're going to leave our bird friend behind. And so...
the next day.
And the day after that. With a single-minded devotion, I walked on. Through the same endless landscape, seeing no one at all. 8 years passed. I still keep walking. Hey, wake up. This is huge.
Huge.
Oh. What's up? Were you dreaming about the past? It's been 8 years since we started traveling together, huh? At first, I had no intention of tagging along. But I couldn't just sit back and watch you die a dog's death. It's definitely not that I was lonely. Absolutely not. Surely. Anyway, none of that matters right now. I finally found it. I found a sign. No, no. Noni. That's right. Who else but a human would make a sign? It's the first trace of humans we've seen. Furthermore, it appears to have some kind of name on it. Maybe there's a settlement full of people. Come on, get ready. Let's go. Moving on screen operating instructions. Beat and jump. And then plus a choke. Operating touch will be added to the Book of Karen in your possessions and can be viewed by selecting you. Alright. So I have these moves. I have top button there. Menu here. Sure, I can change the difficulty settings whenever I want. I can. Fantastico. Talk, gonna be used on objects and people you're near. Use to operate switches and levers, talk people, pick things up, save for super level. calling June. The blues are blue.
The blues are blue.
Wait a minute. You ain't got a fucking weapon? The fuck? How'd you survive 8 years?
The sticks.
Where's my stick?
I don't know.
There's something over there. Slime goop.
Slime.
I can't believe it. Hey, aren't those demons? There's no doubt about it. They look exactly like how the books describe them. This isn't good. Up until now, we haven't run into any at all. I'd forgotten they'd even existed. The book said the demons lurk near human settlements. Well, this means the possibility of humans living nearby is definitely high. What should we do? Naturally, I don't have any sort of combat ability. What, even Fidget can shoot stuff. Hang on for a second. You saying you're worse than a Fidget?
Might be worse than a Fidget.
I love dust. Like, the Fidget build is actually one of the strongest builds in the game. Like, Fidget can do some fucking insane shit. And you fucking turn.
Oh.
You think?
A stick, yes! I was
not just a stick.
A tree.
The rock.
Oh.
The big, beautiful rock. Soundtrack's kind of easy. It's a weapon. Is it dope? It's the hardest stick. It's the hardest looking stick around. Look. There aren't any better options. Even with just this, you can do it. I'm sure you can. Gambaro! Boogie Washa! So how do I do it? So equip with a weapon, press the normal attack, hit wire beam, which can do it. So I always up and going up or...
Got it.
Sorry, you put
it.
Is this the 3-branch scare picked up? It's surprisingly still easy. You got 30 range, 80 handling, or 80 weight. And 30 attack power.
Yeah, attack power. Almost.
Level up. Increase attack speed. I like increase attack speed.
Oh! Okay.
I like swinging faster.
Whoa! Oh, it's
fast! Randomly. No, it's very. Thank you,
no.
As well. I didn't expect this. Fuck your face, my wooden stick. Shut up!
No, stop! No, no, stop!
Well, it turned out okay in the end, right? Anyway, let's keep going. We finally found a thing to win.
Oh, my
dream
God.
Crystal!
Damn it.
Oh, I have a stamina meter.
Oh. Oh. Not when you're running around.
Oh, okay, no. So, from what I recall seeing, the stamina meter is what you fill up while you're fighting, and that's what you use to cast your spells and stuff. But I don't have any spells special abilities and stuff. So I just have 3 coins.
Do we care to save before you move on? No.
That's fine.
Damn it. I'm gonna save proceeds to go back.
I was still just holding left.
Oh, okay.
Impossible doesn't seem that bad. These slimes go down like a bitch.
Oh, you have to jump
because
there's no
thing there. Alright, so what do I got? I got magic wind. I'll just see remaining enemy physical HP and strength. Turn that on. The very first thing about damage value dealt to you by your enemies, and then damage. Hey, there's berries. Goji berries. They're goji berries. They don't taste great. They're rich. You think that when you exhaust. There's a delay between using the item and its effect. Your attack before item effect activates, item use will begin. You use the shortcuts for the GD. Put stronger panels in the item menu to allocate item number. Set? Usually set items selected with holding out L in there. If the items are added, the shortcuts will begin. How do I put Goji Berry on shortcut? There we go. Ability to increase attack speed, bash range, combos improved. That's it. That's the sign I told you about. See, isn't it awesome? It's the first man-made object we've seen in 8 years. And how? It's all thanks to me, right? Kinda. At least it would have so rotten it couldn't even think of a fake brand. That fake letter-like mark on it. Ultra. It doesn't matter what the phase text means, the important part is that it's pointing this way. So, we should be fine if we follow a path, right?
I would
say. Either way, going back, down for a second. Let's go forward. Enter a door or a side pad. Stand in front of one and press A.
Oh, that's pretty cool. We're gonna go jump. Oh, we're not gonna jump.
Shit.
Okay. Oh!
Reno? It's a human! Whoa! Oh, I thought you were a monster. Don't spook me like that. Huh? Is there something on my face? You look like you've seen a ghost. To us, you may as well be a ghost. A talking crow? I'm not a crow. My name is Karen. You can speak? The hell's going on? Are you a ghost? I'm not a ghost either, no. Besides, we're the ones who should be surprised here. At last, we finally found a human. I don't get it. Are you saying a human is rarer than a talking ghost crow? The hell? Well, it seems like there's a lot we could stand around and talk about. However, the sun is about to set. If you'd like, we can discuss this around the fire so we can keep warm, yes? It's not like I'm in a rush to do anything else. I don't mind. Let me just tell you, there's rumors that this area is haunted. Haunted goji berries. Haunted goji berries!
8 years.
8 years? Jeez. You've both got some unbelievable gut. I don't know what that sign is for, but there's nothing around this area. Damn. Well, it's enough to have found even a single human. We are starting to forget our objective. Searching for your hometown, huh? But you don't even know the name of the area, let alone the name of the village, right? There are hardly any villages that haven't been attacked by demons. No way you can find it with that little info. Well, maybe you'll remember something useful while you're out and about. Actually, that gives me a great idea. I might be able to help you out a bit. It's quite a ways from here, but I'm on my way back to the city now. It's a huge town with a castle. You don't know about places like that, do you? Bars are a staple of big towns, and with all those people coming and going, they just naturally gather up information. And it's not just information. You can earn money if you help out with odd jobs, and they may even help you out with your search. This should get you way closer to any leads than recklessly fumbling around by yourself. The bars were good to me, too. I took a job to investigate the nearby demon population, which is how I ended up out here by the frontier. But hey, thanks to what you guys have said, I won't actually have to enter it. So to pay back the favor, I'll introduce you to the bar in town. That's some great news. For the first time, I'm glad it was you that we found. What do you mean, for the first time? Gee, thanks. My name's Gao. Anyway, I'll take you to town tomorrow. A pretty girl like you will be more than welcome. Wait, you're a guy? He's a man. Doesn't he look like one? He's all man. I did think you were quite muscular, but... Well, you're still gonna be popular in town. You don't often find guys with such a pretty face.
Thanks?
That's nice. Good for you. How about me? I could be a woman, after all. Do you think people are gonna care if a girl is male or female? Anyway, we all have a long walk ahead tomorrow. Let's just get some sleep.
Good night.
Who's sleeping? Pretty young thing like me.
Bye.
Hey. If you could be reborn, what would you like to be? Me? I think I'd like to be a bird. I could go to all kinds of places if I could fly. Oh no. Did she die and become our bird friend? Immediately? You want to be a girl? That's a bit different. My name? Annalis, Anolis. They say it means blackbird.
Oh.
Blackbirds are said to carry misfortune with them. I want to fuck everybody's day up. But I like my name. Even a blackbird can fly freely. I'll gather up everyone's misfortunes and carry them somewhere else, to somebody else. If I could do that, then everyone would be happy. Spooky. Hey, wake up. Something weird is happening. I can't find that guy Gao anywhere. I thought maybe he'd just gone somewhere to do his business, but there's no traces of the bonfire we had. We all warmed ourselves up by the fire last night, right? It's like it didn't exist. As if we're the only ones here. Have we been bewitched? Was he not human after all? Anyway, the only thing we can do is press on. Let's pull ourselves together and head out.
Crazy.
It didn't even fucking save.
It didn't even heal.